Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
The amount of freaks being brought into this camp has increased recently.
Guy Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Heralds. They call themselves Heralds, posh bastards. The enemy uses them to communicate with their in-world operatives. So there's no direct contact.
Boss got one in Johannesburg, didn't he? Shot him dead in an underground car park. So why keep this one alive?
The interrogator, Ezra Berg, has a way with people. He's got more drugs than God out there in his makeshift lab. I'm willing to bet the dapper little shit knows more than he's leading on. Berg will make him talk.
Heralds. I have to admit, it's got a ring to it.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account. Good afternoon, Ford.
Sorry, I just need to do a quick search if you want to get through. Just routine.
Jesus.
I something just blew up. Down. Let's move.
Want to stay alive. Okay.
Welcome.
Alison Moretta. She has an eye for faces.
And as all of you know,
oh,
I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectable Al Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence,
trust me,
hey.
Get it out of your system. You will feel much better.
I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name.
Hmm?
Hey, this
okay?
Target eliminated. I hope now our late client can rest in peace.
The scepter!
It's a pleasure to
thank
Welcome to Paris, 47. The fashion event of... The year has already begun. Intercepts place your target on site. It is highly likely that he will spend time at the ground floor reception area. This represents your best opportunity to acquire him. Good hunting, 47.
Shit. Still no answer.
Hello, sir.
Congressman, a pleasure, as always. And make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later.
There's someone we would like you to meet.
Good day to you, sir.
No. Hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Well, no
Have a
offense,
nice day.
But I'm taking a couple steps back.
Thank you.
Contract complete. The money has been wired to your account.
Not good.
God, shit.